to pray together, lay hands on them, and release them into ministry. So I want to put hands together at this time for Pauline Dawkins and Lisa Taylor.
That will deepen your faith and equip you
to be a witness to the truth of the gospel?
I don't.
Lisa, will you be diligent in prayer, in reading Holy Scripture, and in all studies that will deepen your faith and equip you to bear witness to the truth of the gospel?
I will.
Holy, will you faithfully minister and teach the doctrine of Christ so that the people committed to your charge may be defended against error and flourish in the faith?
I will.
Lisa, will you faithfully minister and teach the doctrine of Christ so that the people committed to your charge may be defended against error and flourish in the faith?
I will.
Paulie, will you work with your fellow servants in the gospel for the sake of the kingdom of God?
I will.
Lisa, will you work with your fellow servants in the gospel for the sake of the kingdom of God?
I will.
I would ask you at this time to kneel, and we're going to ask the ministers to join us. And if you take the mic for us, please. We recognize that ministry fundamentally something that requires the strength and the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. We therefore charge you to stir up the gift of God that is in you, to make Christ known, to make full proof of your ministry amongst all whom you serve. In the name of our Lord, we bid you remember the greatness of the trust that is now to be committed to your charge. Remember always with thanksgiving that the treasure now to be entrusted to you is Christ's own people, bought by the shed of his blood on the cross. Ultimately, it is to him that you render account for your stewardship of his people. Pauline and Lisa, you cannot bear the weight of this calling in your own strength, but only by the grace and the power of God. Pray therefore that your heart may daily be enlarged and your understanding of the scriptures enlightened. At this time, I would ask you please if you can bring the anointed oil. We stand before you as children in need of your grace, in need of your anointing. And therefore, Father, we pray right now that there will be an alignment between earth and heaven and earth. Father, right now, as we anoint Pauline, we decree and declare that the same anointing that has already come upon her will reposition her in the place of ministry that you have ordained. And Lord, as your people, under the authority of the Lord Jesus Christ, we now ordain Pauline, Grace Dawkins, into the ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ. And Lord, we give you all the glory and all the praise that you have, who has begun this work, you are faithful to complete it until the day of Christ. As we stand before your presence, we recognize the office of an evangelist that Lisa is about to take up. Therefore, Lord, we pray right now in the name of Jesus that through your anointing, through the power and the demonstration of your Holy Spirit, Lord, you will bring your servant into active and functional ministry. You who has begun this work in her, you are faithful to complete it until the day of Christ. Therefore, upon the authority of the Lord Jesus Christ, we now obey. Lisa, 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 I hear the Lord calling your name. Taylor, take up your position of ministry to the glory of God the Father. And we ask for your blessings in Jesus' name. I'm leaving on this song. I say yes.